Well, good evening, everyone. Welcome to my home. I feel like Mr. Rogers right about now. Welcome to my home in Toronto. This is my little writing studio. And thank you to the Ark for asking me to take part in this very special show for a very worthy cause going on right now. So it means the world to me to be asked and to donate my time. Setlist-wise, lots of people sent in some requests, things they wanted to hear. If there's something I'm not playing or you think of, throw it on the comments. I'll try to read them and look at them as much as I can. And we'll see how this goes. All right. Thanks for joining me, guys. How's the sound? How's it sounded? I'm by no means a live stream expert. I think this is my third live stream. Did one for the National Arts Center in Ottawa, and then did one a couple nights ago for a beautiful venue in Des Moines. And now I'm doing this one. So again, leave some comments, let me know. It's a work in progress. For those who have never heard of me before, my name is Royal Woods, Canadian singer-songwriter from Toronto, Canada. And yeah, I can play some songs tonight. So this song called Tonight I'll Be Your Guide. It was on a record I made called The Waiting, which was nominated for a Juno. I was nominated for Songwriter of the Year, which is like our Canadian Grammys. So it was a Juno losing record, is what I like to say, because I did not win the Juno. Anyway, the song's called Tonight I'll Be Your Guide. I said, I didn't win the Juno. It's a shame. It's a shame. For everyone tuning in tonight, I asked that we just do like a tip jar, and I think they're going to put it up occasionally between songs. And all of the proceeds, 100% of them, are going to the Black Lives Matter movement. As an artist, I think it is absolutely our duty to help where we can for something as important as this. And it just seemed like I should come out of my basic retirement to do this. I jokingly say retirement, but my wife and I just had our newborn baby. He's 11 weeks old. I've been up since 5 in the morning, cleaned up a lot of vomit, very sleepy. But we're loving life and we're loving him, and I really want to do this, so we're making this happen. This song was requested by a lot of people for tonight, so I'll happily play it. It's called I'm So Glad, and it's very much a love song, a happy love song. I'll send out to everyone who wanted to hear it, and everyone who knows a happy kind of love.
Be a hard way, but as long as I'm with alone, are we? And am I being harmed way? But as long as I'm with you, at the end of a long, long day, there is not much more to say than love. I'm so glad I met you. And we may feel like folding, but as long as love is holding the hands of me and you, the waves can be raging, for together we'll be aging. And as long as I'm with you, at the end of a long, long, so I'm glad I met you. Do 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 do. Oh. Do 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 do. Oh. And so winds can be blowing, surely we'll be knowing, my love, as long as I'm with you. At the end of a long, long day, there is not much more to say. At the end of a long, long day, there is not much more to say. So glad I met you. Do 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 do. Oh, so glad I met you. Do 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 do. So glad, so glad. Do 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 do. Oh, so glad I met you. Do 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 do. I'm so glad I met you.
Ah, happy love song. A happy love song where love ends well. Up until I wrote that song, I don't think I'd ever written a happy love song. I feel like I wrote two kinds of songs. One where love would end badly, and then one where love would end, like, really badly. Those are my two kinds of songs. But then my brother asked me to write a song for his wedding. And I wrote that about my parents. And now I'm proud to say people use that all the time for their wedding song, their first dance, and that's such an honor for me. So thank you to everyone who requested it tonight. But here's one of my sad sack songs. This is called Long Way Out. It goes like this.
Nothing is forever, I know that's what they say. Gonna lock the doors and cover my ears, it's easier that way. I'll tell you that I'm sorry, wanna go back to the start, for the cavalry was sent for, but the whole thing fell apart. Taking the long way out, taking the long way out. Though it's hard to admit, there's no turning back now. Taking the long way out. Took a train across river, There are people everywhere. Pivotal conversation. We were both beyond despair. Taking the long way out. Taking the long way out. Though it's hard to admit, there's no turning back now. Taking the long way out. It's inescapable. The heart is mine of its own. Oh, it's slow denial. Taking the long way out. Taking the long way out. Taking the long way out. Though it's hard to admit, there's no turning back now. Taking the long way out. Can you feel it? The long way out. Oh, 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 hard to admit. There's no turning back now. Taking the long way out. Taking the long way out. Taking the long way out.
Sad, sad sack music. I like it. I like sad music. I like sad songs. I think that's why I write them. I'm a pretty happy guy. This song I'm about to play is called In the Garden, and I haven't played it in years. And then I did a live stream for the National Arts Center out of Ottawa, and a bunch of people actually asked to hear this song. And it's one of my wife's favorites. It's on a record she used to listen to a lot called A Good Enough Day. So here we go. I'm breaking it out of retirement. In the Garden.
Thank you.
Please forgive the tuning of my piano in this little studio. We're moving out. We're heading to our house in the country, and we're getting out of Toronto. And there's boxes everywhere. Everything's pulled off the wall, filling holes, lifting things. Rock stars. We are just like the rest of you. Just like the rest of you. Packing boxes. But the piano is being moved tomorrow, and so there was no point in tuning it and then carting it off to a different studio. So I thought it would hold up enough, and I hope it has. It's my show. I mean, I get to do what I want, really. It's my show. I wanted to play some cover songs as well as my own, and I've been thinking about this one a lot lately. I think because I'm now a father, and my wife and I definitely talk a lot about being parents for the first time, and it leads you to talk about your own parents and your own life and your own upbringing and what you did with your folks. And there's one year where my dad decided he wanted to drive us all to Florida for our vacation. He wanted to drive. He thought it would be the great family event. There's 5 kids in our family. So I have 3 older brothers, I have a younger sister, and I was the 4th boy. And this is back when you could put 7 people in a 5-seater car and no one would say boo. So my sister sat in the front with my mom, and the 4 of us sat in the back. And about, I think, a day into the drive from Toronto, Canada to Florida, Deerfield Beach, Florida, my dad realized this might have been a disastrous mistake. And so he stopped at a gas station, because this is before DVD players and games and like electronic games and computer games and stuff with the car. So he stopped at a gas station to entertain his kids. He bought a bunch of cassette tapes. Cassette tapes. That's a very old-fashioned word. That's like saying I use the telephone to call Blockbuster Video. It's very old-fashioned. So we bought some cassette tapes, and there's a few things. There was like an Elvis Greatest Hits and Burl Ives Greatest Hits and Simon and Garfunkel and stuff. But one of them was James Taylor Greatest Hits. And I had never heard James Taylor up until this moment, and he put it in and he just left it. It just kept playing. The tape would start again, switch sides, start again, switch sides, start again. And I became such a fan of that record, and in particular this song, and it was one of my dad's favorites too. And it was one of the last things I taught him on the guitar before he passed away. It's called Sweet Baby James, and I'm going to send it out to my father, who's no longer with us, and our family, because I know a few of them will be watching. It's called Sweet Baby James.
Cowboy lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer's pastures to change. As the moon arises, he sits by his fire, thinking about women and glasses of beer. Closing his eyes as the doggies retire, he sings out a song which is soft but is clear, as if maybe someone could hear. So good night, you moonlight ladies. Rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose when she let me go down my dreams. And rock-a-bye, sweet baby James. Now the first 1st of December is covered with snow. Summer's a turn back from Stockbridge to Boston. Oh, the Berkshires seem dreamlike on account of that frosting. 10 miles behind me, 10,000 more to go. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highways. A song that they sing and they take to the sea. A song that they sing of their home in the sky. Maybe you can believe it if it helps you to sleep. Singing works just fine. Rocker by Sweet Babe James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. And she let me go down my dreams. And rocker by Sweet Babe James.
Man, that's a good one. That's one that I wish that I had written. Not just for the fame and for the money, because it's just a good song. Yeah, I think about my dad a lot. He's the reason I played harmonica. It was one of the first things he got me to do when I was a little kid. And so now I can't play without thinking of him, and he used to play it all the time. And today, I played it for our son Henry for the very first time. At first, I think I just terrified him, because he looked like he was going to cry. He wanted to smile, but he also wanted to cry. The power of the harmonica. Anyways, I'm going to play a song where I get to play it, and I'll send this out to Henry, who's watching. My wife texted me a photo. You guys want to see Henry? There's Henry. He's wearing his ready to rock. He's ready. He's probably sleeping right now. Maybe he's watching the show. I don't know. I hope he's watching the show. All right, Annie. This harmonica is for you.
Thank you. Only fear can destroy us. Only that leaves us blind. Oh, don't be afraid. There are two of us sinking. I won't let you drown, you know. Here in this place, we will find ourselves. On tonight, I will love till the morn comes. On tonight, I will love till the morn comes. To the morning comes.
Did you hear the train? Did you hear the train go by? I did. I sure did. Once again, I want to thank everyone for joining us and for tuning in. And please give generously. This Black Lives Matter movement is so incredibly important and timely. And, you know, it's amazing the fortune that comes from misfortune. I think they having this lockdown of COVID forced everyone to really look inward and truly look at the world and think about the world and realize how much change is required and way overdue. And so I, for one, applaud it and support it and want to do what I can with things like this. I recently read the Martin Luther King letters from Birmingham when he was in jail for protesting. And one of his points was inaction is far more severe and detrimental to actually doing the wrong thing in the first place. So this feels like at least this is not inaction. I'm doing something. It just feels right. So it wouldn't be one of my shows unless I played this song. It was my biggest hit. For all those who are fans tuning in, you know it. So sing along or type along. Just type hey, 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 or sing hey, hey, hey. The chorus is just that, hey, hey, hey. And then you say forever and ever and ever. That's it. That's all the words you need. That's probably why it was a hit. Very easy to remember. Here we go.
These two rivers need their run together. I'll be with you for worse or better. We'll keep traveling long as the sun lasts. Cause my future may than marriage your past. When the stars fade to black, life will sink.
Here we go.
Hey, hey. Hey, 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 so let them call us fools. Hey, 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 I sing a song to you. Forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever and ever.
Oh, there we go, I see the hey, hey's right there.
Waited for so long, didn't notice. Was lonely for someone. Now we chase the moon to the horizon. He was still the one that got my eyes on. When the stars fade to black, life will say,
everybody, here we go.
Hey, 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 I wanna ride with you. So let them call us fools. Hey, 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 I sing the song to prove. So let them call us fools. Hey, 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 I sing a song to her. Forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever and ever. The last one, just you guys.
Wow, listen to that applause. Listen to that applause, listen to that sing-along. I could feel it. I could feel it through the internet. Through that broadband connection. I could feel it. This is the thing that's taken me the longest to get used to in these live stream shows. Like I said, this is only my third, I think. No applause at the end. And no sing-along whatsoever. I'm just on my own here. But then I look over and I see the comments and I look at the views and we're all here. We're doing our show. It's happening. You're with me. It sure doesn't feel like Massey Hall with thousands of people singing along, that's for sure. For those in the States, Massey Hall is like our Carnegie Hall. It's a big, beautiful theater in Toronto that I got to headline. And actually, we recorded the show. That album's coming out this fall, live at Massey Hall. So stay tuned for that. But maybe if you didn't sing along, it's because you'd never heard that song before. Maybe you'd never heard my biggest hit. Maybe you're tuning in and hearing me for the very first time. So maybe I should play a song that you know the words to. So maybe I'll play this. Sing it if you know it.
Now that I've lost everything to you, say you want to start something new, and it's breaking my heart, surely. Baby, I'm grieving. If you want to leave, take good care. We have a lot of nice friends out there. Just remember there's a lot of bad anywhere. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Baby, baby, it's a wild world. Always remember you like a child, girl. Now I've seen a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two. Cause I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be in bed, girl. If you want to leave, take good care. We have a lot of nice friends out there. Just remember there's a lot of bad anywhere. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. Always remember you like a child,
and a very, very easy verse.
Na 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 na. Baby, I love you. If you wanna leave, take good care. We have a lot of nice friends out there. Just remember, there's a lot of bad anywhere.
Sing it with me.
Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. Always remember you like a child, girl.
One more time.
Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. Get by just upon a smile. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I always remember you like a child, girl.
Today's Da-da. Such a Cat Stevens fan. Such a Cat Stevens fan. I'm going to grab my 12th string. Okay, so this is a brand new song, and it has not been recorded. Well, I just finished recording the vocals to it, but it has not been released. This is for my new record. This song is called Me and You, and it's one that I wrote about my wife and for us, and got to give it to her as a Christmas present with the Toronto Symphony Orchestra at Roy Thompson Hall a little while back in Toronto, and that was pretty special. Playing with a 100-piece orchestra, playing the song, and her getting to hear it. But now I'm just going to play with my 12th string in our little studio here and send it out to her, because I know she's watching and listening and minding little Henry. So this is called Me and You, and this is for you, hon.
Someone like you. Now I can't help wondering, what else did I do? From now on till our end of days, it's me and you, you and me. How a story will be made. Everything that I have to give, it is yours, cause we're in love and I'm still falling. Yeah, you were made for me, and I belong to you. This I can agree, love will carry us through it all, it's me and you. Every wish, honey, every kiss, they are yours, cause we're in love and I'm still falling. Yeah, you were made for me, and I belong to you. This we can agree, love will carry us through it all, it's me and you. So much is changing around us every day. We keep on saying, it's me and you. Oh, I spent a lifetime waiting for someone like you. From now on till our end of days, it's me and you, you and me. Stars are shining on our feet. Every wish, every kiss, they are yours, cause we're in love and I'm still falling. Yeah, you were made for me, and I belong to you. This we can agree, love will carry us through it all, just me and you. Thank you.
think I got a message from my wife. Apparently Henry is loving the show. And my wife's sister is also enjoying the show. Hey, Amelia. Hey, Charlie. Hey, this is my show. I get to talk to nieces and nephews all I'd like. All I want, people. My show. Any requests, anyone? Anything you want to hear? I'll do my best. Do my utmost. I'm going to play a song called Do You Recall? And I hope I recall it. Terrible joke. That was a terrible joke. That was a dad joke. But now I can make those jokes. Because I'm a dad.
Can't recall just what I said. Won't bring back the folded land to the turning down the trails of death. I cannot recall. Think I had a sweater on. Maybe just a blanket. What made us fall? Was the noise at all? Oh, do you recall? Oh, do you recall? What made us fall? Was the noise at all?
And roll, rock and or roll, softly, softly rocking and rolling. I'm trying to see some of these requests with my old man eyes. Yeah, I can do that. I can do Juliet. Reminder, everyone, the show is free, and not taking anything for the show, but donations are welcome, and all every penny, 100% of all donations to the tip jar are going to Black Lives Matter. So please do give generously. Let's give it to an organization that knows what they're doing and what they're talking about and the reason they are talking in the first place. It's not for me to say anything. It's for an organization that knows what they're doing. So let's fund them. Not me. Okay, the song is called Juliet, and it was requested. So here you go.
Down to the edge of the town, the edge of the town where the graves are. Swallowed in weeds and the throes of those trees, the throes of the trees my heart lies. You can be my one if you want to go. You can be my Juliet then, and we can drift to sleep in a lover's. But never go away. No poison here, we're safe. Follow me down to the kingdom around the edge of now where the tracks are. Swallowed in weeds in the throes of those trees, the throes of the trees. You can be my one if you wanna go. You can be a feel your head there. Rally into the water we will go, but never flow away. No, never flow. I know the bonds will grow. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Just have a couple songs left for you. Let me see what I can see here. Juliet would be great. Well, you're welcome. It's a couple songs left. And thanks for tuning in. Thanks for listening. Thanks for the support. And thanks again, actually, to the Ark in Ann Arbor, Michigan. It is one of my favorite venues in the United States. And oddly enough, there's the very first venue I ever performed at in the United States. I was opening for a Canadian artist named Sarah Harmer. This is way back when, 2004, maybe 2005, just a couple years ago. And that was the very first room I set foot in, and I was blown away that that kind of venue existed, that kind of crowd and audience and listening room. And it was just, it was perfect. I was spoiled, actually, because not every venue on that tour was like the Ark. So many thanks to the Ark, and I'm honored and proud to say I've been back many times now as my own headline show. And I thank everyone out in Ann Arbor for supporting me and for being fans. And I look forward to the fog lifting of this COVID crisis and getting back to the States and playing shows for all of you, because I miss it. I really do. I miss touring.
Forget half the things I say. I don't realize when they pass my way, something in your eyes, and man, it's gotten me high. We sold out like their own parade, getting ready for this masquerade. Since I saw your face, girl, you made me fly. Not asking out of jealousy, someone holding you right now. There's only half of the world to see when you're all alone. But you're the one home. Cause I need love, and there's something about you. There's something about you. Maybe it's a wither, but I apologize if I stop and stare. I'm not in despair, man, I just can't lie. Not asking out of jealousy, someone holding you right now. There's only half of the world to see when you're all alone. There's no one home. Cause I you. Maybe it's a weather, but I need love, someone to hold on to, someone to see me through. I'm sure your heart's already beating, but a woman can be so fleeting. Cause I something about you, something about you. Maybe it's the weather, but I need love, someone to hold on to, someone to see me through all the hard times. I need love, something about you, something about you. Maybe it's the weather, but I about you, yeah, yeah.
Thanks, everybody. Again, my name is Royal Woods, and I'm broadcasting live from my little writing studio in Toronto, Canada. Woohoo! Toronto, Canada. I love Toronto. Love Canada. Love Ontario. Love the world. I want to leave you with one last song, and I wanted to leave it with a cover song, one that I thought everyone would know. If you don't know the song, I think you were just born today, and like minutes ago, you haven't been on an elevator yet, you weren't pushed down the hallway, you have not heard any music, otherwise you probably heard the song at some point, maybe at the dentist office. I truly think this is one of the greatest songs ever written, hands down. I think this is my favorite Beatles song. So here we go. Thanks again for tuning in. This is the last song. Please donate. Please send some money to the old tip jar so we can pass it on 100% of the proceeds to Black Lives Matter here in Toronto and in Detroit for Ann Arbor. Here we go. Thanks, guys, so much for tuning in. I know these are strange times with COVID and lockdown, and it's an interesting time for us all. But you are not alone. We are not alone. No one is by themselves. There's a world out there of people, like-minded people, and love is definitely what's tying us all together. So thanks for tuning in, and be safe out there. Here we go. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday. Certainly, why is she here to go? I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why is she? Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Thanks so much for listening, guys. Good night. This is Royal Wood signing off. Thanks.